Jethrow, I painted, I mean, Jethrow painted his dog house, matched the house. So let's go have a look, see how much we got left. I stay here on the job. Barn red. Got some windows to put in. So that's all we got left right there. Just gotta undercoat it and paint it. So this is pretty cool. 1940s ammunition trailer. It's for sale. So, anyone interested in 1940s ammunition trailer, it's for sale. Coming to you. Oh, this side's done. So, we got some more windows, some more chinking. Excuse me. Jethro's got some more windows, some more chinking, and that to do. But the first coat of paint will be on today. So, I'm heading over to check out the job at Farmer, the pole barn he's working on for that farmer over there, but I reckon me pimping him out as a laborer is pretty darn good. I take a percentage of his pay. Cock-a-doodle-doo!